There are 24 hours in a day because the ancient Egyptians divided the day into 12 hours of daylight and 12 hours of darkness, which they measured using obelisks or sundials. This system was later adopted by the Greeks and then the Romans, ultimately becoming the standard measurement of time that we use today. It's important to note that the length of an hour has varied throughout history and in different cultures, but the 24-hour day is now widely used in many parts of the world.